tattooed on your skin.
The meaning behind dumb love is all about young love, dumb love, and it's kind of just like one of those moments where you just run into someone that you were head over heels with in the past. So the pink room, for me, it makes me feel innocent, romantic, and just really gives me this like young, girly feel and takes me back to when I was young, I'd say. Lonely in love is just about, you know, I was in a situation where I just felt like everything was great, but it just wasn't, and I felt lonely, and it wasn't the same as it was the first year of the relationship. So I absolutely loved the green room setup. My favourite part about it was definitely the mirrors, and we got some really cool shots with it. So yeah, I think the mirrors were definitely the really cool part about it. I'm halfway to letting you go. Halfway is obviously the leading track of the EP, and I really wanted it to represent the light at the end of the tunnel. And Halfway is all about having that hope and finally realizing everything's gonna be okay. I just love wearing the blue leather look, to be honest, and I love the blue lights. It was a very ocean feel, sky feel, and I love the shade of blue that we went for, and it just all really felt whole, and just having it all blue just was really cool. And yeah, I think it just looks incredible. Why does it feel so? So the meaning behind Heavenly is all about leaving someone and finally realising it feels great to do that. The black room is definitely the darkest part of the heartbreak. It's something that really represents me as an artist in the way of it's a lot moodier and it's got this darker feel to it, and it's just quite kind of like a nightmare vibe. It really is all about 24 hours, 5 days a week they're there, and on weekends they just change and all of a sudden don't want you anymore. The red room represents desire and passion and drama and danger and damage, don't go near. So I think it's got both those kind of two different sides to it. So A Little Bit Louder is about me kind of feeling like I was the problem in the relationship, and maybe I was the one that just had to love the person a bit harder and be there more and be better. So the purple room for me really makes me feel in the moment. I just think it's got this whole vibe to it where the UV lights just really hit and it feels like you're in like this nightclub and it's quite crazy and it's all kind of going on. Behind Good Without is just realizing that you're better without that person. You're sassy, you're great, and you really don't need it. And I think Good Without, for me, I really wrote this about freedom. It was the first song I wrote of 2021, and I just wanted to deliver and I wanted to get it all out of my system. So the white room for me makes me feel really empty and open. I think it really kind of gives the feeling of freedom. You've now unloaded all of that pain you had, and I think it really gives that moment to just have the time you need.